Well, good afternoon, everyone. I'm so pleased to welcome my colleague, the Foreign Minister of Portugal, Joao Gomes Cravinho. Welcome to the State Department. It's great to have you here. And I think the timing couldn't be better to pursue conversations on so many vital issues, starting with, of course, the ongoing Russian aggression in Ukraine, but the many other issues that bring the United States and Portugal together as the closest of partners, the closest of NATO allies, and also heading into the high-level week at the UN. I think it's particularly good to have you here now. We've had an opportunity to see each other in the corridors of NATO and Brussels, but I'm especially glad to have you at the State Department in Washington and look forward to a wide-ranging conversation. So welcome.
Thank you very much. I'm delighted to be here. Thank you on behalf of my delegation as well. Our bilateral relations are excellent, but there's always more ambition, and I'm looking forward to exploring some ideas with you on this. The international context is one in which we absolutely see eye to eye with the United States, and we're very pleased to say thank you to the United States for the leadership shown during this terrible crisis that we're living through in the wake of the February 24th invasion of Ukraine, but which has brought up also many other challenges in the international sphere. Latin America, Africa, there is an enormous amount on our joint agenda, and I'm looking forward to exploring these issues with you. Thank you.
Thanks, everyone.